something is coming and it's not good, NASA can say whatever they want, but some know the truth according to claims. When they say peace and security, then sudden destruction can come upon us, like birth pangs upon a pregnant woman, and they shall not escape, according to what it says in New Testament, Thessalonians 5:3. And if you think that the end of the world was in 2012, because that's what the Mayan calendar said it would be, you're laughing now, right? No matter what anyone writes, the Mayan calendar had nothing to do with today's calendar. Whenever they said about 2012, the end of the world, it was not, but it could be sometime later. For a start, we have some evidence that some people know something underground, shelters for the elite, constructed all over the world, seed banks and animal DNA, Noah's Arks and the end of the world. Is that why? Are things coming to a near end? The all contact with extraterrestrials speak of a global catastrophe, and for those who will say they know, Pope Francis, who is scheduled to arrive in the United States, announced that he recently been visited 3 times by celestial beings. He means extraterrestrials, who have warned him of an impending crisis that could have devastating consequences for life on Earth. And here is what they say. It's no coincidence the Pope says something like that in public. Of course, it makes all those who are small and vain, who believe that an infinite universe is only has man. A NASA official warns of what could be what we would call Planet 9, Planet X, Nibiru. And this is what the official said back in 2013. Also, 2015 confirmed a comet 2.5 miles expected. Everything seems to fit. And we have comets and things coming at us. And recently, we've even had something that looks similar to this, flying and breaking up over the United States. And there was no explanation given for that. Please leave your comments and thank you for your support. Please support my Patreon account. The daily posts are 5 videos daily and they are totally different from what I have on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for your support and that you find all my content so interesting. You'll find the Patreon account details in the description box below.